My name is Manish Singh and I'm a PhD student in the Department of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science. And I work with Professor Andrew Lowe in the Laboratory of Financial Engineering at MIT. Our goal is to solve problems in financial engineering and computational finance. More specifically, I'm working on using AI in FinTech. Over the past few decades, financial markets have undergone remarkable transformation due to advances in technology and large amount of data. The availability of big data opens up the possibility of using machine learning and artificial intelligence methods for fintech applications. Some of the problems that I'm working on span the field of asset pricing, like predicting risk premia of the companies and finding better risk factors. While another problem that I'm working on involves finding data-driven dynamic peer groups of companies. Solving these problems can assist in making better investment decisions and help in performance attribution of unexplained portfolios. The key challenges while working involves dealing with noisy data or data with low signal. So we have to devise AI models that filter noise while learning the patterns from data. Another challenge is the black box nature of AI methods. In order to trust the models before making investment decisions, investors would like to know the factors driving the prediction. So we work on using tools for explaining the black box model. Overall, AI in finance can find new investment opportunities that people are unaware of. It can learn the data-driven relationship between the risk factors and return of portfolios that cannot be explained. Given the huge impact of using AI in finance and existing challenges in the field, I find solving these problems interesting. So during my PhD, I aim to make the AI models more accessible for fintech applications. My experience has been very exciting so far working in fintech. So after finishing my PhD, I would like to work in finance industry for a while and later look for opportunities at global financial institutions like the World Bank where I can create impact.